Everybody, I'm Avya Singh and today I'm going to make an evening snack named roasted pepper chaat. Firstly, the ingredients. Roasted pepper break into small pieces. 1 cup chopped onions, 1 cup boiled and chopped potatoes, 1 cup chopped cucumber, 1 cup chopped tomatoes, roasted groundnuts, some chaat masala, some lime juice, some sage, some green chili, some coriander and some cumin powder and some salt. So first, let's move to the method. We will add our onions into a bowl. Then potatoes. Then cucumber. Then tomatoes. Groundnuts. Lime juice, green chili, cumin powder, salt, a pinch, some chaat masala. Then we will mix it thoroughly. Then we will add our papad in it. And mix it again thoroughly. Our dish is ready, so we will take a plate and take it. And garnish it with some coriander leaves and some sage. So here the dish is ready. Enjoy it. It's a low-cal dish and it's fireless. You can roast the papads in microwave. So enjoy. Thanks for watching and goodbye.